it's a film. Somebody wrote a film and somebody was a director. Is it Hrithik Roshan's shoes? Huh? Oh, I wasn't aware. Actually, I don't know. It's still, we're in talks. It's not as and when the things for Ashiqui 3 get finalized, we'll announce it. Abhi sirf baatein chal rahi hai aur abhi kaam chal raha
hai. But the talks are with you and Talia, right?
There are talks with the production, or at least with me. Baki, they'll have to take a call who is there. It's in a very early stage.
But no, looking forward to be associated with the franchise.
Obviously, yeah. Yeah, obviously. I'm getting a chance to work with Mohit again, which I'm very excited with. I met him on the film, and Bhatt Saab ne bhi jo quote diya tha. And yeah, I think it's too early to talk about anything else apart from that. But we're super excited. Maybe I'll be, trying my hand at singing.
Is this the kind of entrance loss to be that you're looking?
Definitely, I've liked Aashiqui 2 and I like Mohit Suri. So, two things is a great franchise, a great director, and we'll have some outstanding music for sure. So, we're hopefully locking all the content and script and have a wonderful story to shoot.
Thank you.